I've always had an obsession since I was young. My father told me to work hard and put the time in, so I did. Now I'm 20 years old and I'm at the peak of my game. It's more than a sport. It's my life. Yeah, that was all a joke.